Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to round off decimal numbers present in a table in MySQL. So I'll be basically explaining your round function over here, and also I'll be showing you how to round off the values that are present in a table. So let's get started. So first let me give you a basic example how round function works. So it's going to be select round, that is the inbuilt function, and here we can pass two parameters or one parameter. The second parameter is optional. So first let me go with 2.56. All right, so this particular number will be rounded off to 3. The reason is because round function basically rounds off the number to its nearest whole number. So 3 is quite nearer to 2.56 than the whole number 2. So if this number was 2.50, it will be getting rounded off to 3, and if it is even greater than 2.50, it is going to be rounded off to 3. And if the number was 2.49 or less than 2.49, it is going to get rounded off to 2. All right, so 2.49 something, you can just add how many digits you want. This will be getting rounded off to 2. So now let me just now run and show you this. Yeah, so here you can see it's getting rounded off to 2. And if I just do 2.65, if I just run it now, yeah, it will be rounded off to 3, because 3 is its nearest whole number. And now I will be showing you the use of the second parameter. So second parameter will specify the number of digits the particular number should get rounded off. So if I just go with 2 over here, and if I specify 2.65 and I will add another 65 over here. So if I just now run it, I will be getting this digit as 2.66. So it just have this 2 digit. It doesn't convert it to a complete whole number. It will still be a decimal number. So this 2 basically specifies the number of digits after this decimal point. So why this is changed, 65 is changing to 66, is because this number is greater than 5. So this is 6 over here. So if I just now run it, I'll be getting 2.66. Yeah. And if I just now change this number 6 to 4, what happens is that the number will be getting rounded off to 2.65 itself, because this particular number, the number after the 2 digits, because I'm specifying here as 2. So the number, this number is less than 5. And that's the reason why this 5 is not changing to 6. I hope that really made sense. So if I just now run it, yeah, so this time I will be getting 2.65. So that's the thing. If this number is greater than 5, this gets incremented by 1. If this number is less than 5, it just remains the same. So this is the basic details about round function. So now let's see what we can, like, how we can select the values using this round function. So here I'm having like a simple table, which is named my table. So if you just now select it, so I'm just having these decimal values over here. It is 10.5, 5.1 and 1.9. So if I just now directly apply round function to this particular column, I will be getting 2, because this value is greater than 1.5. So it is going to get rounded off to 2. This value is less than 5.5. So it is going to get rounded off to 5. And this value is greater than 10.5. So it is going to get rounded off to 11. So in the output, I will be getting 2, 5 and 11. So let's just try it out. So it's the exact same thing. I will just copy this particular command. I will paste it. So instead of doing selecting asterisk, we will do round, and we'll just pass the column name. So my column name is amount over here. Yeah, just enclose within the bracket. And if I just now run it, I said we will be getting the output as 2, 5 and 11. Yeah, so here you can see I'm getting the output as 2, 5 and 11. So this works fine. And another thing, you can also specify the number of digits. So I will go with 2 now. And if I just now run it, yeah, so here you can see this time is getting rounded off to 2 decimal places. The exact same thing which I showed you earlier. Alright, so this is how it works, the round function. And I hope you have found this video useful. I have also done many other tutorials in MySQL, C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB. So do check other videos off my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.